हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू पीपल आर डूइंग फाइन। माय सेल्फ दीपक एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल दीपक बायोलॉजी क्लास एंड जॉब स्टेलर। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट वन ऑफ द लाइक डॉक्टोरल पोजिशन विच इज रिलीज्ड बाई इंस्टीट्यूट पेस्टोर। तो हेयर यू कैन सी दैट डॉक्टोरल ग्राम्स कलमिटी एंड यरसिन आई थिंक। या सो हेयर यू कैन सी दैट दिस पोजिशन is released each year by the Institute of Pasteur, Department of International Affairs, allocate funding to promote and aid completion of doctoral thesis for both French and foreign scientists in institute within the Institute Pasteur. So this is one of the reputed institute. So here if you want to do PhD, so here you can apply. As you scroll down, then you can see there will be a deadline for candidatures. So here the deadline will be 5th May 2021, and here by clicking this button you can start applying for this application. So first we see some important points like the aim. The Institute Pasteur Department of International Affairs allocates funding to promote and facilitate the realization of these of researchers primarily from low and middle income countries. Along with that, they have chosen some themes also like the infectious disease, immunology, microbiology, epidemiology, biology, parasitology. So these are some of the things where you people can work. Along with that, they have asked for some qualification, like if you want to apply for these, like for PhD, then you should have a master degree or equivalent diploma. Applicants who have already begun their thesis may not apply. Okay, and the best thing what they have mentioned is that 3 years. Okay, so your PhD duration will be of 3 years. That is one of the best thing in abroad, that if you are doing like PhD from abroad, then you can finish your PhD within 3 to 5 years. So here they have mentioned 3 years. And along with that, if you talk about the nationality, so this program is open to all nationality, means anyone from any country they can apply for this position. Along with the funding, the fundings will cover your livings and insurance expenses depending on the salary scales of the host institute. So it depends on your host institute that what they will cover up. Okay. And call for application, so here you can see one call for application per year. So let's see some important points which you should know before applying for this post. So for that you must have one or two recommendation letter along with your letter from your PhD supervisor and the opinion of the director of the host institute. Okay, so these three like application letter you should have. So they have mentioned any incomplete application by the deadline will be rejected. Along with that, if you see the schedule, so one call for application per year. So here the call for application will be in February 12th. Okay, so it has been started from 12th February 2021, and the last date will be 5th May 2021, and the selection committee meeting will be in the mid of June, and a decision notice by mid of June. Okay, so all these things they have mentioned, and it is basically if you are pursuing PhD and you want to gain some experience from abroad, so here for that you can apply for that. Like here they have mentioned already that one or two recommendation letter that you have to submit while applying for this position. So letter from your PhD supervisor. Okay, so this position is for those people who are already enrolled in the PhD. Okay. So that letter you have to get from your PhD supervisor and the opinion of the director of the host institute. So that is for it is a internship for PhD student who are already enrolled in the PhD in their own country, but they want to they want to do some internship thing in institute or in Pasteur institute, then they can apply for that. Okay. So I hope you like the video. If you have any doubt regarding that, then you can comment on my video. So let's meet in our next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.